Hi, this is Rachel with Restore Freedom, and this is my special needs son with autism, Timmy. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Many of you understand the struggle of being denied medical care. Currently, Timmy's being denied care by multiple offices that will only offer him speech therapy while masked, even though he cannot do so. Mm-hmm. Are you frustrated with not getting medical care? Being told you have to mask up, even if you have an issue with it, to be able to get in to see your doctor, you need to sign the Restore Freedom Initiative petition. This is going to keep our government from forcing you into a mask or impacting the ability of your doctor's office to give you medical care. Take it from my son. He supports RestoreFreedomKH.com. Sign, circulate, let's get our health care back.